In a world where technology continually seeks to blur the boundaries between human intuition and artificial prowess, Meta unveils its newest marvel, AnyMAL. This groundbreaking multimodal language model is not just another tool, it's a leap into the future. With the ability to understand and generate language across diverse sensory modalities, AnyMAL promises to redefine human-machine interactions, making them more intuitive and expansive. Welcome to the next frontier of digital communication. Before we explore the characteristics and potential of AnyMAL, we would like to ask you to subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more AI breakthroughs. The field of artificial intelligence has recently witnessed a groundbreaking advancement with the introduction of AnyMAL by Meta. This advanced technology, developed through a joint effort by Facebook Artificial Intelligence Research, or FAIR, Meta, and Meta Reality Labs, marks a substantial leap forward in the quest to bring greater nuance and relatability to machine-human communication. The essence of AnyMAL is its ability to integrate various data modalities such as vision, audio, and motion with natural language understanding. Traditional language models primarily function through textual inputs and outputs. In contrast, AnyMAL boasts the capability to process and interpret information across multiple sensory channels, including images, sounds, videos, and even physical gestures. Imagine having a conversation where one can not only rely on words, but also on shared visual, aural, and kinetic experiences. To illustrate, consider an individual presenting an image to AnyMAL and inquiring about its content. Or perhaps sharing a video and seeking guidance on a particular task depicted within it. This form of interaction mirrors how humans naturally communicate, where context, visuals, and sounds often accompany verbal exchanges. Going beyond mere comprehension, AnyMAL also showcases adeptness in generating content based on its multimodal understanding. It can not only answer questions, but also craft narratives, poems, essays, and songs, all derived from various sensory inputs. For a more practical scenario, one might imagine presenting AnyMAL with images of two wine bottles and seeking advice on which would best complement a steak dinner. The depth and breadth of its reasoning abilities are truly commendable. What particularly sets AnyMAL apart from its contemporaries is its adaptability. While its foundational capabilities encompass four primary modalities, vision, audio, text, and motion, its architecture is designed to be flexible. For example, if we discover new ways for machines to sense things, like maybe sensing temperature or identifying scents, AnyMAL could be updated to use those senses too. The introduction of AnyMAL has opened a new chapter in the interaction between humans and machines, offering a range of practical and innovative applications. Key among its benefits is the enhancement of human-machine communication through its multimodal language capabilities. By incorporating various sensory inputs, images, sounds, videos, and physical gestures, AnyMAL facilitates a more natural and intuitive form of interaction. This attribute is particularly significant because it allows users to move beyond the confines of text-based communication. For instance, a user can ask AnyMAL not to just identify objects in a picture, but also to capture the mood of a piece of music, making the interaction with artificial intelligence more dynamic and reflective of human conversational patterns. The ability of AnyMAL to generate creative and informative content across different modalities further exemplifies its versatility. It's not just about understanding and processing different data types. AnyMAL can create narratives, explanations, and various forms of creative expression, integrating elements like vision, audio, and motion. This versatility means that AnyMAL can be tasked with, say, writing a story inspired by an image or providing a step-by-step explanation of a physical task demonstrated in a video. This adaptability of AnyMAL to various data inputs is not only a testament to its advanced artificial intelligence capabilities, but also reflects a deeper understanding of human communication. In everyday interactions, humans rarely rely solely on words. Our conversations are enriched and influenced by our surroundings, the tone of voices, facial expressions, and even the context provided by shared experiences. AnyMAL's approach mimics this complexity, offering a more holistic, human-like interaction with technology. Moreover, the potential applications of AnyMAL are vast. In education, for example, it can provide a more engaging learning experience by mapping complex theoretical concepts onto more accessible, multimodal formats. Imagine a history lesson where students not only read about historical events, but also experience them visually through images and related video clips. They can also hear speeches or music from that particular era, all seamlessly integrated into a cohesive narrative by AnyMAL. From a broader perspective, AnyMAL signifies a step towards more empathetic and human-centric artificial intelligence systems. By bridging different forms of perception, sight, sound, and motion, with the complexity of language, AnyMAL mirrors the multifaceted nature of the human experience. It not only makes technology more accessible and user-friendly, but also enriches the ways in which we can express and understand information, making our interactions with artificial intelligence not just more efficient, but also inherently human. The landscape of artificial intelligence is ever-evolving, and AnyMAL shines as a unique blend of cutting-edge tech and human-like understanding. What makes it special is how it can give practical advice and share facts using different modes like pictures or sound. By analyzing visual or auditory data, AnyMAL goes beyond offering advice, recommendations, or explanations to assist individuals in diverse decision-making scenarios or learning pursuits. For instance, when confronted with an image showcasing a historic landmark, AnyMAL can provide specific details like its historical significance or architectural details. Likewise, in a scenario where someone is undecided about the ideal plant for a garden, by presenting two plant images to AnyMAL, the model could proficiently differentiate and suggest the most suitable option based on factors like sunlight requirements and growth patterns. This showcases AnyMAL's versatility in providing insightful guidance across a broad spectrum of topics. But there's more to AnyMAL than just dealing with pictures, sounds, words, and movement. Its design looks ahead, meaning it can probably handle even more types of information in the future. Imagine if, in the next versions, AnyMAL could also get what things smell like, taste like, or feel like. This flexible design points to a future where talking to AI might become more varied and interesting, going beyond the usual stuff and opening up new possibilities for our interactions. For example, in the future, AnyMAL might help you pick a perfume by understanding how it smells, or suggest a recipe by knowing how different ingredients taste and feel. Furthermore, the adaptability of AnyMAL is evident in its ability to operate across varying domains and tasks. Grounded in open-source principles and utilizing expansive datasets like the Multimodal Instruction Tuning Dataset, MMIT, AnyMAL transcends the restrictions of its initial training parameters. The Multimodal Instruction Tuning Dataset, which encompasses multimodal instruction data annotations, acts as a robust resource that enables the fine-tuning of AnyMAL's multimodal language model to suit varied domains and tasks. This adaptability ensures that users can fine-tune AnyMAL's capabilities to align with their unique needs and inclinations. Now, let's delve deeper into its intricacies. At its core, AnyMAL is a comprehensive model designed to understand various types of input. These include regular text and more sensory signals like pictures, videos, audio, and readings from motion sensors. What makes this model impressive is its ability to take in these different signals and turn them into understandable written responses. Think of it like a language expert who not only speaks multiple languages, but can also understand subtleties beyond just words. Building on the advanced text-based reasoning capabilities of the likes of Llama 2, 70B, a state-of-the-art large language model, AnyMAL takes a leap forward. By harnessing the Multimodal Instruction Tuning Dataset, which is a repository of over 1.5 million multimodal instruction data annotations, it expands these reasoning capabilities to span multiple modalities. The dataset covers a range of topics and tasks, playing a crucial role in making AnyMAL as adaptable as it is. In terms of its architectural design, AnyMAL employs a transformer-based framework. A crucial component is the cross-modal attention mechanism, which orchestrates the integration of various modalities. Furthermore, the modality encoder and decoder work in tandem. The encoder transposes each modality into a shared latent space, while the decoder crafts language responses influenced by the integrated modalities. Think of it like blending different musical instruments to create a harmonious composition. AnyMAL's scalability and efficiency are notable. While it's already great at handling things like pictures, sounds, words, and movement, its design is ready for the future. With the Multimodal Instruction Tuning Dataset, the model can be adjusted to handle new types of information and tasks. AnyMAL performs impressively in various tasks, showing superior abilities in visual comprehension, language output, and complex reasoning. In comparisons with other models on tasks like VQA V2.0, NLVR2, GQA, and COCO captions, AnyMAL consistently performs exceptionally well. It also shines in creative tasks, generating content like funny stories, narratives, songs, or thoughtful essays. Now, as we delve into the intricacies of cutting-edge AI models like AnyMAL, concerns about data privacy inevitably surface. According to statements made on its official platform, AnyMAL takes a conscientious approach to data privacy. Adhering to principles that resonate deeply with the values of data minimization and user transparency, AnyMAL ensures that data collection remains limited to what's absolutely essential for executing its services. Furthermore, the brand commits to a stringent stance against storing or disseminating data to third-party entities without obtaining explicit user consent. In a bid to fortify its data protection measures, advanced techniques such as encryption and differential privacy are employed, acting as virtual bastions against unauthorized data breaches. For users navigating the platform, AnyMAL strives to prioritize clarity and control. Users are furnished with unambiguous options that allow them to exercise authority over their data, whether it's the choice to delete, retrieve, or alter their stored information. AnyMAL prioritizes compliance, aligning with data protection regulations like the European Union's General Data Protection Regulation, or GDPR. This commitment ensures user privacy and promotes proactive collaboration for an inclusive and empowering product. What are your thoughts about AnyMAL? Let us know in the comments below. And if you learned something new after watching this video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more captivating AI breakthroughs.